This is yours.
And the cash food for this.
No, I don't think it's beef again.
She will serve you.
Huh?
Should
I not carry rice?
I want
beef. Rice?
I prefer beef.
I'm coming. The beef is like three left.
So that was about
me. I want one.
So who else?
Groovy wants one.
But like I want one as well.
Groovy works.
Daniel, I know it's
beef. But you said you want size and I've given you size. You're a big thing. Voila.
Down there.
So I should have chicken now.
Groovy, what do you say you want?
Okay, give me this chicken.
Baby. Oh yeah, wait, hold it now. There's beef, I'll put it for you. Wait, I'm coming. I want to serve rice. Okay. Let me count the beef.
If there's no beef, I'll just leave it.
This is one.
What? Maybe how many people are in menu?
Oh, you and me.
Come.
So,
what's that?
Oh wow, don't they beg this for food? Don't she can't chop?
She doesn't want to eat, she doesn't have to eat.
Come and eat.
I don't think this house is stupid and we all have 3 weeks left so she would leave. The shit Rachel did is stupid. Rachel's been here long enough, she knows Bella don't eat beef. It's dumb as fuck, it's stupid as fuck. But I'm not gonna say nothing about it because Rachel's annoying anyway and I don't like and I've made her vocal enough. I don't fuck with you.
Dan, insulting yourself. Over what?
I'm not gonna beg her to eat either.
What's that? Bella said she wanted beef. I removed the chicken and I put beef and you're
saying you're not you fucking
know
nothing. I ain't even giving you clicks.
Are you crazy?
I ain't even giving you clicks.
You just think you can sit and insult anybody. It's like something is wrong with you.